fans.
Oye, muy bien, ¿eh?
Buenos días. I'm a little sad this morning because I woke up and my pan de muerto, my bread that I made last night that I took home, was covered in tiny little ants. So I don't get to eat that. So sad. But it's okay because I'm gonna have lots of good food today, as I do every day. Alright, time to go learn some more Spanish. Let's go.
I had a very quick breakfast and then headed up to class.
Por ejemplo.
Perfecto, por ejemplo. Muy bien.
Then we went to this restaurant to learn about the importance of corn in Mexico and how it's used.
Él es Leo. ¿Cómo decimos?
Mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto, Leo.
Bienvenido.
Leo va a explicar cuáles son los tipos de maíz.
Oye, muy bien, ¿eh?
This is a glass of delicious water made from toasted corn.
Wow, look at that little machine.
Esta se llama
prensa.
Prensa.
La agarramos acá y acá.
La prensa.
Más fuerte.
La prensa. Tlasokamati is how you say thank you in the local indigenous language, Nahuatl. I had a delicious corn coffee, and for lunch I had a meal that had a bit of rice, napoles, which is cactus, and of course some homemade tortillas because we're at a corn restaurant, and then some corn ice cream as well, which was so good. Then it was time to get a little bit touristy with our class and go on a bus tour of Cholula. I loved this place that I stayed at, that I was always so excited to come back home, just because it was so cozy and cute.
Walking through the forgotten garden.
I'm back in my room, very toasty, had a lovely day, not finished, sun's not set, so I'm not finished. Just taking a little break before dinner and maybe do a bit of Spanish on apps. I just went to the bakery and got two goodies. One has cream, one is just bread. Today was really good. We went, ¿dónde es mi agua? We went to, what did we do first? Breakfast. And then we went to, I remember. I forgot because our lunch was at the place that we were at for our first activity. We went to this place to learn about the importance of corn, the different types of corn. Sorry, the fan's probably windy, so I'm gonna come over to my little corner. We learned about corn, the importance of corn, and then I got to make, not a masa, a dough, but like a dough. With the corn, like smush it really fine. And then we got to shape and make our own tortillas. So that was really fun. And then we had lunch there and I had potato with napoles, which are cactus, in a mole. And then it came with tortillas, obviously, because we were at the corn place. And then I had café de maíz, so corn coffee. And it's toasted corn water with brewed into coffee with some kind of spice. It was delicious. And then we went on a bus tour, which was fine. It was very nice. It was very nice. A lot of churches. Beautiful. Very beautiful. And then we came back and I'm taking a break. And yeah. Gonna eat my little dulces. I don't think those count as dulces. They're not sweets. My bread. Then go for dinner. It's really funny because I speak French and I'm learning Filipino too. And so the French helps with Spanish grammar and Filipino helps with Spanish vocabulary. But both of them are messing me up because they're not the same, obviously. And so I keep trying to use Filipino or French words and they don't work in Spanish. Often they do, but sometimes they just confuse me. And the spelling, so many times I see a word and I'm like, that's how it's spelled in Spanish, because it's spelled completely different in Filipino. It's fun. Anyways, rest time for a little bit.
Then my Spanish class ended the night by getting together with a Nahuatl class to have dinner.